Thank you. play more aggressive on the second half. We set our mind to play defense. This is the first key. We make this team 60 under than 70 on the road is very good. We fight with 10 players. We come here to win the games, and this is proud of us. You know, it's not easy. We lost Tibor in the last moment, so many injuries, but the win is right here. We are so happy. Right now, you need to keep going.
Yes, we played a fantastic third quarter, so our defense was excellent tonight in offense. We moved the ball well. We found always the open shot, and we got a bit advantage. Okay, in the last quarter, we scored only 8 points, but we got a little bit tired. But finally, this is important, that we are missing four our main players, two main center players, and Dunston, and players like Bebois, Micic. But my team play always the same basketball because I'm proud of the guys when they are on the court. Doesn't matter what is the situations, what is the difficulties. Everybody play with hustle, everybody play with game discipline. And it's very important victory for us.
We stopped them from getting to the basket, getting easy layups. We started blocking a couple shots, took some charges, got some steals. And then we got into our game offensively. Our defense is always what's going to trigger us to be able to play and transition and play our pace. And once we picked that up, we started flowing on offense.